getting ready to don our PPE. Here are our hands for 15 seconds. First, we'll don our gown. After entering the room, we will use our clear bags to collect the garbage, the linen, and the reusable items from the room. Use your ladder as a cleaning surface for your bags. That way, you're not cross-contaminating the room. Next step will be removing and bagging all the curtains in the room. We can start our cleaning. We'll take our Clorox wipes, which we'll use for all surfaces in the room. We'll wring them out so that there's not too much saturation. We'll start with the exterior of the room. Exterior of the room is clean, we can move to the bed. Squeeze out the Clorox. Raise the bed to comfortable height. For that, we'll be using our everyday disinfectant. Once the walls are done, we will start with the floors. Time to take off our PPE, so carefully remove a glove, grabbing the outside, reversing the glove so it reverses off your hand. Take the inside of the glove and use it to grab the second glove, and then have that one reversed on the way off also. Put those into the garbage. Clear all your hands for 15 seconds. Then, time to remove the gown. Bottom strap first, pulling away from your body, and then the top. Careful not to flex your gown and pull it off. Put the sleeves reverse on the way off. Carefully roll up the reverse gown. Place into your garbage bag. Again. Girl, 15 seconds. Now that your gown's been removed, you can exit the room to remove your face shield. Reaching the back, using the strap to remove it without contacting your body. Place it in the garbage bag. Exit the room and cure all your hands again. Now that the room's clean, we can make the bed. Stock for clean supplies like toilet paper, place your garbage bags.